Yep, the vehicles have red diesel to locate it. We have a fuel gauge down the inside, a pipe. You can see that's a third full. A third full, you see the pipe. Red diesel goes in here. Most other diesel tanks have a dial here. That may need a wipe, so you can see, and it's quarter half full. When the vehicle's quarter full, it's time to get filled back up. White diesel only in here, red diesel in here. That's it.